Hey, what's up, guys? It's Cookie Boy here, and welcome back to some more Pokemon Platinum. I think the volume's just a bit low. That'll do. Anyway, so how have you been doing? So in the last episode, we left off at Sand Gym Town, and I'm just gonna buy 5 Pokeballs, and then I will buy some potions. And yeah, that'll do me. All my money has been spent already. Anyway, so yeah, we're gonna come out of the what's it? I forgot what it's called already. The Pokemon. And then we're just gonna make our way back to the hometown of Twinleaf Town. And I want to catch myself a Starly, pretty quickly. So let's see if I can do that. If it's not Starly, I'll just speed up. Yes, I was level 2, but oh well, that'll do. So, instead of attacking it, we're just going to go Pokeballs. And yeah, if you can hear me button mashing, this is what I normally do. It actually does quite a good job sometimes of catching the Pokemon itself. But yeah, that's why I'm doing it. Anyway, it growled. Yeah, honestly, it just growled. We're gonna try another Pokeball. Hopefully this time it'll work. And yeah, keep moving it around. Okay, you got out again. I might as well just try one more time, and if it doesn't work, then yeah, you can hear me bus mashing. I know it'll be annoying. Right, we're gonna attack it. The only way of actually catching it, to be honest. So Trunky's tackle. Now let's try catching it. Button mash, yes, we call ourselves a star. Gonna call it Star Raptor. Wait, Star Raptor? No, Raptor. What's Star Raptor? No, that's its evolved form name. I spelt Raptor wrong. Here we go. Right, let's go. We're gonna put Star Raptor out first. In case. So. God's sake. I could have caught level 3 Starly, but oh well. I believe I have a message on my phone. No, I don't. Ah. Good save. It's gonna use tackle. Thank you. Okay, we're done there. So now let's go back to Journey Town. Right, Tio. This is one of them annoying things that should be done quickly, but oh well. I wanna get my Starly up high level. I don't know what really to say for this bit. It's quite annoying. That Fonz is mum. Well, that's perfect. Oh, well, we're gonna make our way back up to Samjin Town because that's where we need to go now. So let's go. Oh, for God's sake, another battle. Come on. Oh my goodness. I think all the noses bite and growl. So we should. I think I'm gonna go for a tackle. Because. Oh no! How is it faster? No! For God's sake. I wasn't very keen on that, to be honest. I didn't like that at all. Raptor's gonna take a while to level up, I see. Oh well, let's go see what Dawn wants. She's gonna show us how to catch the Pokemon, I see. Come on, I don't need to know. This isn't every game, you'll get shown how to catch Pokemon. I don't know why I keep moving it. Come on. Thank you. Come on. Come on. Ugh. Dawn, I don't care. Okay, so... we're just gonna go on a few battles, and then I will... ugh. Come on. If I see a higher level Starly, I will end up catching that and then releasing the other one, because quite frankly, it will just take time to, yeah. But, let's see. Come on. I think I might need a 3DS capture card. Come on, let me have my moments. Is there? I believe there's a level 4 one that should be here soon. But yeah, I'm just going for a few battles. Come on. Come on. Oh gosh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, one more battle, and I'll be it for the episode, and I'll do some off-screen playing, because it's just gonna take too long otherwise. Come on. Come on. Now. I'm a level 8 and I know Razor Leaf, I think. Oh well. I'm gonna leave it off there and do some off-screen gameplay, but if you did enjoy, please be sure to hit the like button and subscribe if you want some more. I know this part wasn't so exhilarating when it comes to the amount of excitement and gameplay. However, I don't know. Oh well, if you enjoyed, like and show your love and support down there and in the comment section, and subscribe for more, and I'll see you next time. So thanks for watching, and